this interview. This has been like the dream for the past few years, and like I said before, I didn't even dream this as a kid. So really special, and just having all the people that I care about here and watching, it's just, it's really hard to explain, honestly. I was like super nervous before, and just so excited to be a part of the Jacksonville community. Thank you, Mr. Khan, the whole Jaguars coaching staff, management, thank you guys so much for trusting in me and the fans. I'm super excited to come down to Jacksonville and play for you guys.
You're not excited, bro.
We've heard our analysts say it this evening. This has basically been predestined and expected of you since the eighth grade. This moment, right now, and it's here. What's it been like to carry that weight?
It's not always easy. Sometimes it's heavy, but I think just surround yourself with good people. That's something that I've always tried to do. I've learned a lot here in Clemson, obviously, about becoming a man and a leader and all those things, and under Coach Sweeney especially, and I'm really just so thankful for my family and my friends and the people that are around me every day. It's kind of who keeps me grounded. It's just super special to have them all be a part of it.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Mark. Enjoy. Appreciate you. Please,
guys. Well, they're going to have some fun in South Carolina tonight. And here are some wedding photos. Trevor and Marissa, as Maria Taylor told you, high school sweethearts. Married in Bluffton, South Carolina, earlier this month. Trevor and Marissa got engaged this past summer. Beautiful wedding ceremony, a lot of friends and family, and obviously and a lot of his Clemson teammates and high school teammates were there to celebrate that night with them.
One thing
I did notice, I remember asking him about this, the picture of him proposing to Marissa, his knee wasn't on the ground totally when the picture was taken. I was sort of wondering if it was fake. Fortunately, it was not. And Trevor and Marissa wish them all the happiness in the world. Now, the Jets are on the clock, and speaking of marriages, the Jets have had a lot of quarterback marriages break up. This is for the third time in 13 years.